related to the domestic violence, basically my work, yes. I'm myself a victim of the same issues, but now I can speak about that. I can give the voice to many women who can't speak about that. Every day they go out, they show the face. Nice. I have perfect life, but behind it's very painful. Don't suffer in silence because it's very, very isolated place.